What's up, guys? Welcome back to Splatfest. We're still in the same session as before, and let's jump back into some more battles. Splat Gamer, I think I've seen him before. But yeah, I want to get to the end at the 99 points before 6 o'clock. Because you do get rewarded for it. You get shells, which, like seashells, which you sell to the guy in the back alley, and he opens up extra upgrade abilities. Took you out, you bastard. 24 seconds, they could still take it back. They put in a lot of work. I killed that splat roller, and they still let her do her attack. There you go, Nintendo 64%. Sorry about that, I had to cough. There you go, in this team we've got me and myself and Diana and Splat Gamer. Me. Oh no, we're in trouble. We've got the Big Bang. Ooh. Yeah, the skate park. Look, we're back in the glitch. I think we've been in the same. It's the same song as well. I don't know how I fed off the fucking head. They're getting destroyed. The Big Bang is no longer the Big Bang. Fucking what are you shooting at me for? I'm your own fucking thing. I'm not going to take it back in 10 seconds. That was a city. There we go, I got one kill. I got fucking killed right in the end. Right, now we've got to wait for the dancers. Come on. Oh, we'll start then. We've got the team ready. It says waiting for opponents, but we're all there. The music sort of ended quickly. I can see him, he's waiting for me. He thinks I'm there. You can see him. Look at him, he's waiting there. Ah, he died. They're in danger, they're in deep shit. Just fucking sit back and enjoy the ending. They got rinsed the fuck out. See that little splat bomb thing, it's good for like faking them out. They think because I threw it that way, they think I'm coming in that way and I'll just go around the other side. Go. What? Has he got the same weapon as me? No, he hasn't got the splat shot. The grenade thing. I fucking killed him first, I saw him as well. Because I've died too many times. If I fucking got that guy first, I would have took two guys out, and would have been able to quickly get to the other side. They could have had it where if you're on the losing team, you lose points as well. So it really shows who is the singing champion or the champion or whatever category you're in. Or if you lose, you don't get any points. Then it slows the points up. Slows the points down. We got you, Thomas, Marina, Lucas. That's a bit unfair. They've got five people. They've got Lucas, Marina, Thomas, you, and you. You. Got him, I was fucking on him. And mate just one shot at me and I'm dead. Wow, I'm fucking supercharged now. Oh, Well, I killed him first, and then he killed me. How does that fucking make sense? That's what makes sense. Fucking winning. How am I at the bottom? I've got fucking 8 kills. Nearly at the 99 points, not far. I could do it before 6 o'clock. It's like what? It's like half nine. Like I can get another 2 more videos, maybe 40 minutes each. I'll get it. Fucking shot him first. Oh my gosh, I had 3 in direct, all 3 in one direction. I couldn't do it. Lost. I've got too much. We're the ones that are pinned in the fucking corner now. So yeah, that was a fucking shitter. I'm thinking of getting the sniper rifle out. I'm gonna fucking go at that. See him trying to fucking hide in the corner. Gosh, fucking roller, I hit him so much and he still didn't die. I think that's the same guy again. Must be cheating. I think he's pro. Thank you. Ooh, nearly Nintendo 64%. We'll have one more round and then I'll stop and I'll play a bit. I'll do another video later on. Yeah, look at that, 66 and 99. Oh, we got a Gatling gun. I just spotted it last second. They've got a technique, they're following the rollers. What? How did it get me? It was him. I thought it was a fucking roll off. How did it get me from there? I'm away! Fucking saved your life there. I don't know, probably neck and neck. I think they won it. So it allows them to get their last minute fucking ink strikes. When the timer finishes, it should be void. They don't count at all. But they still let you get them in. Level 13. Right, I'm gonna stop it there, guys. No, we're having one more round. That's if we can get in. Come on. Let's go. Did you? Oh, fucking cunts! I thought there was a sniper. Holy shit. Fucking liability. Get him out of there. Looking over that other area. There we go. We're going to stop there, definitely. I'd rather win, finish on a winning round than losing. But I only killed one person. Yeah. But yeah, we're close to that 99. I'm not sure there's one after that. I think this is the last, the maximum we can go. Anyway, I'm going to stop there. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later in the next video. Peace.